Where are you, bro?
Got more mats.
Pull out your jump chuck. All right, what do we start?
There's no mats.
But we don't need them. I already have four, four, four.
Okay, I'm gonna jump
on the last one. All right, I'm going to my room. This is your room over here.
What's my go-to room? Okay, no. Probably your mom and dad's room.
Yeah, they do. I made him a room over there. You want that room? You want that room? No, I'm talking to him. You want that room? Oh, he's probably texting right now. I want to be with you. What do you mean? That's your room. No, I'm with her. You have to have that room. Me and her are having this room. If you want to use the bathroom, is over here. This idiot. Louis. Stop breaking it. Look, Louis, come here. This is the bathroom right here. I'm going to my room. I'm gonna go watch TV. And you have a PlayStation and Fortnite on it, so go play it. Go play. You can play. Honey. Yo, Logan.
What's going on?
That's what they play. What do you want me to call you then?
The last name I'm playing.
Oh, Maria. All right, Maria, I'm going to work.
I watch.
Call me if something bad happens.
No, I don't care what you guys say, I'm not. I found Spider-Man though.
Yep. He's annoying. Honey, I'm home. Or I mean Maria, I'm home. How's your Fortnite? How's your Fortnite? About to get a win? How much kills you have? Jump, how many kills you have?
Okay.
13, yes, 13 kills. Alright, keep playing. That was a long nap. He died in the game. Try another one. You want V-Bucks? Alright, how much you want?
I'll buy one.
I'm gonna send him some V-Bucks to his account.
Oh
yeah, he wants 6,000.
I got 100.
6 million?
That costs
$100. 6K? Alright, your mom's gonna buy you it,
alright?
Which one do you want? 6,000. Okay.
Give her
whatever
skin you want. I'm trying my shoot. This is where you practice shooting. I'm gonna
put that balloon down. Put the balloon down. Go to your room, you got everything you have, go. Go to your room, you got money. You got money in there, go with them.
He had it turned off.
Is the TV off? Should we go to the park?
Hey, I want to make sure you can send me stuff to me.
Maria!
Yeah?
I'm gonna go to work again.
Hey, I'll take it. I'll send some work.
Okay, Dad.
ignición.
Oh, hello, son.
Not alone. What do you want to do?
What he wants?
He did this.
I couldn't see what he just sent. What he just said. Does he want a slurp? That's his favorite. Oh, he wants a gun. Right. Here. SMG right there. I'm not old. Oh, he's not old enough. Get out the way, son. This is a lot of work, Maria. Maria. This is a lot of work, and I have to shoot all these buildings down. Alright, Maria, I'm gonna give you some money and you can go to Six Flags. The brick is not, no, the wood is, this is what money.
What are you saying?
You can go to Six Flags.
Six Flags?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I go back.
Go with your mom. Go with your mom. Go with your mom. She's at the gas station. Can I get a ATM? He said, can I get a ATM?
I'll give you cash.
What do you want to do? Just text me. If I say do, that means I'm calling you. Do.
What?
All right, I'm going home. So are you gonna be home in one?
Yeah. What do you want to drink?
Can I get a Sprite? A can of Sprite?
Yeah. Yeah. What do you want?
I'll get a muffin. And I got a surprise for. I have a surprise for both of you guys.
$1.50.
He said he got lost.
John, am I here?
237.
Oh.
And just pretend I come out as a robber and I try to rob you guys.
Wow.
Just pretend. Dang, you don't need to spray me. Just pretend I'm knocked down. Hey, yeah, hey!
I'm
getting
up.
I'm getting up. You don't even know what house I am.
Oh my god, look at you. You can't fight him. And I see you. Oh my god, you can't fight him.
Do 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 do.
Yeah.
What is going on? Where are you guys?
It's a lava. Ow.
Where are you? Where are you?
I'm dead.
All right, I'm coming your way now.
Ow! I need to help you.
Where are you? Oh. That's the hospital over there.
Okay. I got killed by a car.
No, I don't know why I'm building up. Just pretend I'm carrying you. Just pretend I'm carrying you. Holy Jesus! Oh, at least we don't take fall damage. Alright, just pretend I'm gonna... Let me see... Hey, you wanna get slimes? Play with me. Ooh!
Dad, stop fighting.
Tell him to stop then.
Dad,
you're not my dad anymore. Wow.
Okay.
He just said, "Oh, I'm not your dad. You're not my dad anymore."
Dang.
I could just kick you from the game. JK. What is JK? Where are you? Oh, did he fix you up?
No.
Alright, I'm the doctor. Just pretend. Alright, what's going on?
That killed by a shot.
Alright, let me see that leg. Alright, here, let me go get you something. Here. That should hear you. This is my junkyard, so you don't need to kill me. Are you feeling more better, miss? Alright, make sure to go home, take a long nap. And we'll probably hear for tomorrow. Do.
Yeah.
Alright, I killed that guy who's trying to kill you. His name was like... I think I found his name. His name was Jerry. The fuck is Jerry?
Yeah.
Oh. All right. Let me just hang up then. What the doctor say?
He said, "Yeah, go lay down."
All right, go lay down then. I'll watch the kid. I'll cook dinner too. Hmm? What do you want for dinner?
I'm not going to
cheese and steak.
Macaroni and cheese,
baby. Alright. You want macaroni and cheese, son? I'm gonna go make it for you. You wanna help me? Son. I'm gonna go make it then. I'm hurt. Oh, he's hurt too? Go in the room with your mom then. Your son's hurt too, so he's probably gonna have to lay with you then.
My friend didn't.
He's probably texting right now because you shot me. Oh, all right, just remind that then.
Lay right next to me.
Macaroni and cheese. For you and for you. How's that taste? Alright. I'm gonna go to my son's room. I'm gonna go play Fortnite on his. Go over there, son.
Don't do that.
My son stole the money. Son, remember that. Bad boy. He needs a timeout. Let's take his PlayStation.
Okay. I better get in the corner.
You know I could just hit him with the headshot and you die.
Yeah. But no one kills him. Wanna hide it?
Oh wait, I have to show you my surprise I got you. Come out here. A big TV right here. You always wanted this, right? Let's put it in our room. Oh, this is heavy though.
Then
here.
Stand
on the corner. Go stand in the corner.
We're gonna have more. Don't
drink
my money.
I could just hit you right now with the headshot. Go
that's
to the corner.
I'm out.
Oh, at the corner. Yes, stand at the
Put
wall.
Out.
And stay there when we tell you to get out. Stay there. He's escaping. Yes, stay right there, right? We'll tell you when to get out. Then he keeps leaving.
Hey, son, come here. I'll give you $1,000.
Hello? 5 minutes later. You can come out the corner now.
But no PlayStation.
No PlayStation, though. You have to wait for tomorrow for your PlayStation.
Yeah, you're a bad boy. Yeah, you better do that. I'm running back.
Hey!
Oh,
do not take my joke.
No. now that'll be another day.
And where did you get that bone from? He said sorry.
What do you mean sorry? What do you do that?
He said I didn't mean that.
What do you mean to do?
He said sorry, I didn't mean that and I'm sorry. Should we give him? I just want to snipe him right in the back of the head right now. Alright, come on.
Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this? No, don't do this. John, why are you not begging me?
You got a room, go over there. Go, you got your PlayStation, go.
Yeah, where
you are? Go. Now, for I really control this trigger. You know I can just hit him with the headshot, though.
What room are you on?
I'm on team 2.
Okay, but I might have to go back to the hospital.
Oh, I want 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, You have to make your ex-boyfriend's house, voice. And then you're talking about me. You're talking about me and, like, he went to the strip club or something, like, stuff.
My husband's going to strip club. What are you doing? Mm-hmm. Come down here, guys.
You know that's your son, you know.
I'm telling your dad. Hey, guess what?
What?
Your son just hit me.
Fuck you, Nick. Where is he now?
I used to combat him today. That's why I got combat and I started shooting him and shooting him.
You know I have to go to the strip club and you're talking to your ex-boyfriend? Well, go, you know you have to take your, you have to talk to your ex-boyfriend, you know?
I didn't.
Well, you need to keep talking. You need to keep talking. I'm going to the strip club. And this is the strip club over here. And you try to spy on me. You try to spy on me. You heard?
Yeah. I'm fixing it up.
After you're fixing it up, trying to spy on me. The house is over here. Are you coming now?
I'll come right now. Sean, what are you doing? Better not hit me on Henry Ann. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna fall on Dad. Hey! No, what's in it? Oh, you messed it up. Get your ass out of here. Get your ass out of here. Quit messing up the house.
Bro, Louis, stop it now.
Oh my God.
What do you do?
Your son is trouble.
No, I'm going
to...
Tell him to stand in front of you. Tell him to stand in front of you. I was gonna snipe him, but alright.
You're still dynamite. And you're still in the whole movement.
Are you coming now?
Yeah, I thought I picked up the goddamn
dynamite. He said I'm leaving. He's saying I'm leaving. Why are you leaving? Because you're using dynamite on the house? Alright, come on. It's this house over here. And you see I'm talking to a girl, so you're spying through a window. Over here.
Alright, talk to me. Main people.
Bro, you still here?
Honey.
All right, stop. What? What do you want?
I saw a person with a girl in the night too.
The girl I was just talking to? Why are you walking back? And then you look back and then you see what I'm doing. Come on, son, we're going inside. Mama. And then 3 months later, and then you come and check on me at the house. You have to knock at the door. You have to say knock, knock when you're there. Come in.
Who's this?
What are you doing? I thought you were supposed to check on me.
Look at me, I really.
And you see I'm gonna jump off and then you get sad because you think I am.
Now we're in. Yeah, see? You killed your dad. Good job. I'm not holding it.
And then you see I come back evil. And I shot you in the leg. And then, wait, and then you live in a box and then another guy just comes and see if you want help. Where are you going? Excuse me, miss? Excuse me, miss? What's going on?
My husband left me.
For what?
Because you know me.
And who is this?
I don't know.
That's your son. You do not know? Alright, I'm gonna say that again. Who is this? You can come and live at my house if you want. Come on. Come on. You can come live at my house. But no guns allowed in it. Tell me how you like my house. Tell me if you like my house. This is kind of getting boring right now. After, you want to play squads after?
What?
You want to play squads after this?
Yeah.
Practice your shots. Go in your room.
And the thing that died.
Where are you? Put your hand up! Who has the girl? Come on, lady. We're the police. Come on. Lady, get in the car over there. And you. Get in the car. Turn around. Who are you working from? Why was you in?
The guy that I need you.
What did he tell you?
That he had to kill me. And then I said he was there and he said, back and forth.
You sure he didn't say nothing nice to you?
He didn't say anything.
And who is this? You gotta get killed.
I can get it.
Stop it. Go in the van now. Go in. And then you see, I'm about to kill the police for you. You're right, miss.
Mm-hmm.
What happened? What did they do to you? All right, I got a house over here. You wanna come?
Mm-hmm.
Watch. Wait. Don't kill him yet. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Watch this, watch this, watch me hit the no-scope on him. Stand still, Loopy. I'm trying to see if I can hit a no-scope. Stay right here, stay right there. Don't kill him.
I'll crack the shield. Okay, I crack the shield.
So close! Alright, your turn.
Got him!
Your turn, go down there. I'm not gonna make it anyway, so you don't need to worry about it. 3, 2, 1. All right, your turn. Lewis, is your turn. Wow, he's annoying. All right, don't kill him. Why you still killed him? I need to put my secretary up. Bro, really? Let me see if I can hit you in a no-scope. Alright, where are you? Kick him or I'm leaving. He said kick him or I'm leaving.
Why?
Because you're killing him.
And I'm better than him. What better than him?
Louis, it's not your fault. It's actually your fault because you're always coming in the front of her. Where are you, bro? I'm gonna just hit a no scope on you.
We talking? You think it's Louis's fault?
You said it's your fault.
What I did?
Keep killing him. I don't have a gun, so go find a gun. He said, "Go." Oh, I don't have guns. Stand right there. Stand right there. Let's see if I can hit you with a no scope. If I can hit this no scope, I can be a god with snipers. I give it to Logan. So go find another gun. Where are you, bro? I missed that. Yeah, I know it was right there. That's you gay. Suck. No, I'm not. How would I suck if I beat you with snipers in last time? Alright, you think I can go put my sniper mode on?
No, don't.
Alright, let me go put it on.
I said no, I'm leaving. What the fuck? I didn't get no with you. I wonder what it looks like I'm getting.
Look him out, bitch! 1847, oh my, oh my, oh my. After this, after I hit this no scope.
Guess what, he said? He said, I have 10. I have 10. Ah!
1847. Oh, so close!
Your wife is better than you.
You bitch.
You called your wife a bitch. Take my vagina.
I'm coming, little chick. No, school! You banned the game, yes, son!
Pitch your squad. Pitch your squad.
Nah, wait, let me kill. Where is Lewis, though? Is he in the same? He's in the lobby.
He's in my bed.
Oh, no, he's in the game. Where are you? 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 That's the Lewis guy.
Who are you building?
Where are you?
That's what he's building. You old bitch.
you call you. You. What do you mean? That makes no sense because we're married. I'm about to hit this no scope on this bitch. Yo, this kid came and build. Oh, you really want the smoke? You want the smoke? Oh, I fucking spell.
You got to go down.
Well, come on, nigga. Where the fuck are you, bitch? Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are.
I've been saying
you're
not easy.
Bro, if I kill you low HP, you're garbage. Yes, you're garbage!
Aren't you a bitch, you're garbage?
Hell, I'm garbage. If you, I just killed you. Oh, you're a fucking bitch. You fucking hoe. You motherfucker. 1847. What? Oh my, oh my,
you got a bitch.
I'm in the lobby. Are you said he's in the lobby? Come on, nigga. Oh shit. 18 bitches on my fucking balls as my head nine. My internet is bad, so I logged out.
Dark ass, how'd you know you dark ass?
Where are you, bitch?